Country Battalion was on the scene, got a working vehicle fire. Battalion 1 be established in Highway 70 Command. Engine 1 will be fire tech.
Battalion 1 to 4. Clayton, Engine 1 on 4. Clayton, Engine 1 on 7.
At 7, four people are dead after a medical helicopter crashes in Berquimans County.
Yeah, this was a Duke Life flight. It left Elizabeth City for Duke Medical Center around 11:30 this morning.
Our Joe Fisher is live at Sotera Albemarle Medical Center in Elizabeth City.
I came by today to see you. Oh, I had to let you know. If I knew the last time that I held you, the last time I'd have held you and never let go. Oh, it's kept me awake nights wondering. I lie in the dark just asking why. I've always been told you won't be called your time. I guess heaven was needing a hero, somebody just like you, brave enough to stand up for what.
Down into the darkness like a stampede, charging. Follow me now, follow me now, follow me. We descend into the madness.
And I'm Andrea Blanford. The fire broke out just before midnight last night on Grovewood Drive. When his son realized he couldn't get his dad to safety, he called 911.
Thank you. Responding structure fire. Be advised, we have one entrapment at this time. Caller outside reports father will be trapped in the bedroom as they're going in the front door. Same will be to the right down the hallway. Second bedroom to the left down the hallway, right side.
Confirming we do have one subject trapped. We have a working fire in Division 1.
I'll be working fire, Division 1, one subject trapped.
C1, C2. Under instruction, right hand search, Division 1.
Talk.
Division 1 command.
Man.
We've located one victim. Conscious, alert, and breathing. Team 1, Team 2, make your way out with victim.
Talk. If you want it, you can have it.
Take the risk, leave the habit.
We go down into the darkness like a stampede, charging. Follow me now, follow me now, follow me. Down. We descend into the madness like a wild thing, a rabbit. Follow me now, follow me now, follow me.
Babies are asleep.
We go down into
into the darkness like a stampede, charging. Follow me now, follow me now. Follow me.
We die.
We descend into the madness like a wild thing, rabid. Follow me now, follow me now. Follow me.
It's been a long, bumpy ride sitting back in the saddle. It's time to get down, dirty up my knees in the battle. Oh, come on, round up the boys, gonna make the walls rattle. Oh, our flag is tattered and our bones are shattered, but it doesn't matter cause we're moving forward. Round them up, let's go. Round them up, let's go.
Magazine, been looking for the answer. Every- ever since we were 17. You know the truth can be a weapon to fight this world of ill intentions. A new answer to the same question: how many times will you learn the same lesson?
I saw this week a truck carrying 40,000 pounds of vodka overturned in North Carolina. The driver is fine. He said he's shaken but not stirred.
Turn back now. Got to leave it all on the floor. Been dreaming of the payoff through the struggles and the trade-offs. Fighting tooth and nail on the way up. Tell them the truth, but they think it's just made up.
And I think they got it all wrong. We just gotta hold on and on.
We're gonna be